Hey, sometimes when I'm really mad, I pick up a fork and look at Lupin through it so I can pretend that he's in jail.